coming up. Indigo. By Garland Music.
I'm going to this event called Street Alive, and I'm gonna walk around and see what's new. All right, guys, I'm here. Check it out. Guys, so I'm walking down the street, and I see a lot of companies. I mean, like, from last year compared to last year, there's like more people, you know, because it's more busy, and yeah. I'll show you guys stuff more later. How their Street Alive event is going. What do you think about the Streets Alive event?
So the Streets Alive, you know, it's pretty legit. Like, the name says its name for itself, Streets Alive. So it's definitely something Evanston is known for, and it's alive.
What do you think of the Street Alive event?
Yeah, man. Long day. You got the monster
Street Alive event.
I think it's super fun, and it brings a lot of people together from all over the town. So it's a beautiful day outside, so it's great.
How's the Street Alive event going?
Hi, I'm Jessica from Goldfish Swim School. I think the event was really great, a lot of good crowds. I think a lot of the vendors that were brought in today were awesome, and thanks for having us.
All right, thanks. How is your Street Alive event going?
It's going great so far. Yeah. It's great to see the community real active out here.
Yeah. It's been a while since I saw this dude. He's been vlogging too, but make sure to check his channel out. What is it called again? Yitref?
G-Yitref. G-Y-I-T-R-E-F. Yeah.
This sounds good. I'll see you later. So this is like the main part of the Street Alive event. And there's like music. And there's like a whole band playing. Check it out. So soft. There is nothing for me.
I'm here in the food section, and I'm gonna go check out what's new to eat. It's just like the custard fair, but I'll show you what it is.
Yeah, I'll check the arenados first.
This guy's Asian arenados pizza. I've eaten this before, but this is at the Street Alive Fair. Alright, I'm gonna go take my first bite.
Hey guys, this is my second food video since the other one from the Giordano's, and I'm about to eat some Mexican food at this stand here. There's some more Mexican food, tacos, beans, rice. Check it out. It's actually chicken, guys, not steak. But here we go. Holy good. That shit just tastes like Chipotle. That's really good. time. I'm gonna get a dessert, and it's gonna be at the Beavers plus coffee donut. Right. Hey guys, this is my final food of the day. Dessert. It's called Beavers coffee donuts, and the flavor I ordered was sports. So here it is. No. It's good, right? I'm checking my first mic. Not really good. It looks like it just finishes up a whole entire course of a day. Hey guys, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to watch my previous video of me and my friends watching the solar eclipse with the antler fades and everything. And if you have any problems with my channel, leave all the comments in the description below. And yeah, and I'll see you guys later in my next video. Bye!